Howdy, howdy, how, 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 how. What we are talking today, I don't know. Okay, let's talk. First of all, who knows which sport is this? This sport did belong to my daddy, who was captain in Finnish army. This is Carl Gustav Mannerheim, who did serve in German army, in Russian army. He belonged to the parade group of the Tsar, but he ran away from the Russia when it became Soviet Union. Later on, he was the great general of the Finnish army and president of the Finland. My both grandfathers were also in the Second World War, and they both did wounded there. Also uncle of my father. And my grandmother, I lost that. She was in Lottasfärd. This is my Makarov, and this is Great Finland. No, Vaakuna. Mikäs se on englanniksi? Great Finland. This was supposed to be Finland. But this gun also made it impossible mission. I have some stuff here also. Kind of tired again because I've been having COVID. I've been having just something like during last month COVID. I have a lot of extra strokes all the time in my heart, and I'm very tired. I was in a test something like a week ago. My wife was in test 5 weeks ago and it was negative, but now we both had positive results here in Tallinn, Estonia. There is in the world most of the COVID-19. So we both been having that. Doctor said that we don't have to go to the test anymore, that we've been having run it over, but many people says that symptoms last maybe half a year or maybe more. Also my friend, very good friend, said that symptoms can last more than half a year. That's why I go to Finland next week to the doctor, and I try to find out if they can do something to this heart problem, because it's very, very, very fucked. It might be because I drink every day, but it also might be because of the COVID. No? Whatever. Yes, talking about different countries. So I'm Finnish, but I've been living most of the time here in Estonia, almost 20 years now. I speak 6 languages, very badly, of course, but who cares if you understand. Suldiken siipitte das ich zu spät ist. Jag snackar också på svenska, men inte mycket bra. Räkikaa esti kieles. Ja kanisna på ruski, pata mumma ja sena ruskaja. Unohtuko jotain? Eikö? Siinähän ne tulee kuskijalta. Joo. Poika puhuu vielä, joka on Suomen paras heavyweight-nyrkkeilijä Daniel Rantanen, niin hän puhuu muuten ranskaakin vähän se. Hänestä tulee TV-ohjelma tässä 15 of April. So my son, who is one of my son, I have 4 plus 1 daughter. So he's the best boxer in Finland in heavyweight. So there will be television program of him something like 15 of April, where she tells that how alcoholic dad he had. Actually, he is now in army in Hämeenlinna. Panssari brigade. Okei, tässä oli mun tämän päivän video. Tchaukki daukki. Pistäkäähän kommenttia. Mä yritän saada tänne 1000 seuraajaa. Mulla on nyt jotain 750 vai paljon, niin että mä saisin sen liveä tehtyä. Niin siihen. Ja mulla on bännit Facebookiin, niin mä sinne kun mä heitän vinkin, että liittykää mun kanavalle, niin mä saan sen varmaan nyt siis 3 viikon päästä. Joka tapauksessa, koska mulla on Facebookissa 2000 kaveria. So I need followers. I have now more than 700, but I need 1000 that I can do live and I can make some money of this. Then I will start to make better videos. Okay, see you later, alligator.